Trying to question you, just can't stop thinking about you. Trying to question you.
I'm just now getting up, but I'm not really just now getting up. But today I am going to a sneaker ball, and I thought, what a good time to vlog this. Vlog, whatever. So, I'm gonna be getting ready around like 4-ish, 5-ish, because it's kind of like far from me, and then I have to make a stop, and I'm going with my friend. So yeah, I'm gonna show y'all how I do my press ons. Well, I can't even show y'all exactly how I do my press ons because I'm not doing the same steps that I always do with my press ons. I'm just using glue, but my press ons cute. And y'all know I only wear press ons when, you know, I need something real quick because I be doing hair and I can't do nails.
I did my eyebrows yesterday.
Y'all should know by now I'm rocking a glueless little unit. This weather is really like gloomy right now, and it's gonna rain today, and that's really like bothering me because, like, why? Any other time it's hot outside, but the day that I want to go somewhere, it's gloomy. Yeah.
I did my eyebrows yesterday. This weather is really like blowing me because any other day it's hot outside, but today it want to be gloomy.
Oh yeah, don't forget to take y'all vitamins. Y'all men vitamins on a daily. And don't forget to moisturize. I like cocoa butter, y'all. I be putting it on my face. It made my face light. And then, also, I have like a little scar right here. Put cocoa butter on it. Y'all don't even see my scar no more. Period. Yeah. But this weather is really killing me. But we're gonna do what it do. But I'm gonna start doing, I'm finna chill right now
that I got on. I can't wait to see y'all show y'all my hair. But these are so addicting. I really think they're for when you're on the go and you haven't put anything on your stomach. This is just something to put on your stomach. But I'm addicted to these. Like, they are breakfast bars, and I only eat the blueberry ones. Like, I had the orange and brown sugar. I think that's what that one. It was decent, but these is good.
Y'all didn't expect a voiceover, but I'm going to give y'all one. I'm just curling my hair. I did add 2 fishtails on each side of my hair, and I added some blonde just to give my fishtails a little sport. I am going to show y'all, like, my full outfit in depth. I did wear some Pumas, my favorite shoes. My favorite brand of shoes. But yeah, since I didn't really record anything or get any like good in-depth things, but yeah, I had a great time at the sneaker ball, y'all. But continue watching.
My friend cute, y'all.
watching. Don't forget to comment, like, subscribe. I hope you have a great day, morning, and night. And bye.
Wanna be cooped up, I know the truth, yeah. Like how I move, huh? You got your time tied, got a divine vibe. Let's go from Hennessy to red and white wine vibes.